the fan base. They're like preconditioned to be like, oh, we can just go get a running back in the mid rounds, the fourth round, fifth round, throw them in there. And that ain't realistic. It's fun.
It's not realistic.
It's not realistic. Like,
and two, with the whole, like, this running back's got X amount of miles on him and stuff. And if that's the one reason why you're being so hesitant, well, isn't that an organizational thing? Like, if he's got too much mileage on him and you're the one that put the mileage on him, that sounds like a you problem, not a him problem.
Or figure out a way to protect the running back.
Yeah. Like, Let's do that. Plus, it sounds like, just from what you said, it sounds like you owe that dude money because he's been taking hits for the past 2 years. So it's like, it goes both ways. Yeah. I'm just like, Saquon Barkley, you take Saquon Barkley off the Giants. Do you think the Giants win five games?
No.
They got
a defense, but they got to score points.
Daniel Jones plays well when Saquon is in. He does not play well when Saquon is out. And Daniel Jones just got a bag. So
yeah, he just got a bag.
what are we doing?
Saquon was looking at that bag and was like, "Man,
what about me?" So like, it's crazy to me how it is, and I think it's because we've seen like last year with the Chiefs, right? So Clyde Edwards-Helaire is their main running back, right? He was drafted, I think, what, first round, second round. He got most of the carries past couple of years. He goes down, I think, injured, and you get this Isaiah Pacheco guy that comes in, late round pick.
Who was a straight dog.
Killing him in the playoffs. Like, he had that hunger burst, you know what I mean? Yeah. Like I got to get it. Yeah. So you see that, and you're like, oh, well, hell, they got Pacheco in the sixth round or whatever. Why are you going to spend the money on that? To me, I'm looking at like, well, what does it matter if you got him in the sixth round? If he's going to be good for the next 2-3 years, you still got to pay him. You still got to pay him in the end. So what does it matter?